enter the news. The detonation of a new kind of an atomic bomb has produced massive amounts of radioactive dust spread by the wind. The radioactive cloud is advancing quickly toward the southwest. More details in our next bulletin at 11:30.